Yo, what's good? These are the top three most asked questions about Foster Sam.
Go crazy for the bag, damn. Hunting on the dash, damn. On point when I blast, man. Stay rolling that gas, man. Yeah. Broke niggas ain't getting no cash, man.
Number one, why did I choose to do a web series instead of a movie? I didn't have the fan base, pretty much. You know, if I would have had the fan base, I would have came out and did a movie first. But I chose to do a web series. I said with the web series, I could build up my little fan base. And from there, we could do a movie. So, probably going to get Foster Sin a movie 2021. Second most asked question about Foster Sin is, yo, did you have to kill Mr. Brown off so early? Yeah, he was supposed to go in episode 2. I think the reason why that question comes up the most out of everything is because the actor Lance Liverpool did such a wonderful job, nobody wanted to see him go. Shout out to Lance, but Mr. Brown had to go in episode 2. And the number one most asked question about Foster Sin is, yo, Ray, why it take so long for the episodes to come out? I'm the writer, director, editor, cameraman, my own sponsor, I'm everything. So me taking on everything at once, not saying I really want to do it, but, you know, right now that's what I'm doing. So I'm looking for a light guy, audio guy, so on and so forth. So if we could all get together, the episodes will come out much faster. So if you guys got any more questions, you know, hit me up in my DM, RayLute316, email RayLute@yahoo.com. Thanks for the support.